you pay attention to what they're doing and how they've gotten healthy as the year's gone on. I think, you know, with Paxton, their rotation kind of starts with Paxton and then Tanaka, and we know that to be true. Getting Severino back, I think, is a unique challenge because he's super fresh and he hasn't pitched all year, and it looks like they've had just enough time to build him up to handle some of the workload. And then there's always that unknown of how they're going to use their roster, and they use the opener, and I mean the Yankees use the opener. It's official. It's part of baseball now, and that challenge that they have so many guys they can go to in creative ways. Is Ottavino going to face lefties? Where's Britton fit in? You know, how many innings can Chapman throw? I mean, those are high elite arms that he can use. Like Conley throws the ball hard. They have velocity. They have weapons. They've shown, you know, Booney's done a really good job of breaking into the mold of using your pitchers creatively. So, you know, I don't know what the balance of their roster is. It's one of the weird parts of the way that the LDS and the LCS, they collide, and all of a sudden we're going to find out tomorrow, 3 hours notice, it feels like, what their rosters are. But they have a lot of weapons, and they've gotten healthy. And depending on how they use their rotation will impact how they use their bullpen. And so, you know, coming off the Rays series, we're about ready for everything. There's nothing going to surprise us after playing the Rays.
One more here. Start right here.
This is a matchup that kind of seemed inevitable all season, but what is the feeling now that things have kind of mapped out the way everyone thought they would, and you're on the eve of it?
Yeah, no, I mean, I think both teams got here and they earned their way here, maybe not as easily as people want to think. You know, I think both teams had injuries. I think both teams played well in the face of expectations, and it's just not a simple plug and play season. 162 games will expose you to a lot of different challenges. So we're excited that we're here. The fact that they're here, congratulations to them. I think this is a matchup that a lot of people around baseball expected, but how we got here was maybe a little bit different. I don't think it was as it's not as simple as both teams deserve credit for winning as many games as we did and doing it with a lot of different names and a lot of different configurations of the roster. And now we're here. It's a 7-game series. There's going to be a lot of emotion involved. This is a rivalry that's been created over the last few years. And everybody will think back to the 2017 epic 7-game series and expect this to top it. I hope it does, and I hope it's the same result. I like celebrating at the end of that one.